What is going on, guys? My name is Ramen, back again from Ramen Reviews here with another episode of Reaction to Soul Leveling, Episode 4, I've Got to Get Stronger. Now, apologies for the appearance. I actually didn't think I was going to be recording today, but I was just so mentally and physically drained. As you know, I've been working very hard on exercising, and this week was absolutely brutal. But I've beaten my record, and soundly, so... It's actually doing well. Weighed myself, I'm down officially about 6, 7, 8 pounds. It kind of fluctuates since I've been really recording. And I've been recording just now for 3 full weeks. So I've lost about 6 to 8 pounds in 3 weeks, which is phenomenal progress. I still got a long way to go. My muscles are sore, and I'm pretty mentally tapped out just from other stuff going on in my life. But I realize I'm going to go meet up with some people tomorrow, and then I'm also going to be doing some stuff tomorrow, so I just don't think I'm going to have a lot of time after work, like I thought it was, so I just wanted to at least just record. I'm in a much better spot than I was right when I got home, which was about like 5 hours ago, but I'm ready to do at least this video, and yeah. Last episode, we got to see that our boy, Sunwoo, is doing the Saitama exercise routine. I can't do that because I can barely do 50 push-ups, and I kind of had to do them a little bit differently. I had to do elevated push-ups because I'm not there yet. In terms of setup, God, no. I'm still working on increasing my cardio, so yeah. And then I could probably do the 10,000 kilometer, maybe. I can do about 15,000 steps. Close enough, right? Yeah, but yeah, I'm thoroughly looking forward to what we're going to see next. We got to see him go into the Incense Dungeon. He has killed a couple of goblins, and now he's finding these, I believe, dire wolves, or these wolves with these metallic jaws. So without further ado, I've been going on for about 2 minutes. Let us jump in to episode 4 of Solo Leveling Starting in 3, 2, 1, let's jam. Lycan, okay. Not a dire wolf. Excuse me. Because of your strength? I mean, you get to see. He was starting to get like... You gonna punch it? Don't punch in the jaw. I forgot exactly how many points he put into strength. Send up a white flag. Intro time? Alright, sorry, I'm skipping the intro. I had to skip the intro because, like I said, the very first time I watched it, I got hit with copyright. I'm not taking a risk on that one. Sorry. Oh, I forgot about that. Is that a katana? Oh, it's a sword. Right in the head. Split the jaw in two. Was it one of the gacha pulls you got? And you leveled up. Oh, if you level up, does your like health reset? So what you're saying is, it's time to grind. You gonna pull it out and then, yep. Is it gonna snap? Uh, I thought it snapped. No, he just ripped his jaw in half and his head. These are nothing. You know, like 50-foot tall statues of death. Lycan. Bitch. But you leveled up, so you get more set points. Right? Oh, by one. Okay. That's why you could both at the same time, or try to do both. I wonder if you were to like run, if that would count, if that counts also in here. Oh, I was wondering if it's gonna go for like the essence stones. Was it a fang? So you can sell. So does it go like straight into his, like his bank account? Called This is where you grind. Oh. First rule of MMOs. Is he just staring at you? Oh. It left to get reinforcements. Okay, so it wasn't really a bitch. Did it either just miss or did it just? I don't know if it like missed or it actually just bounced, like it didn't affect him at all. So, fun fact, I know a lot of people are thinking like this show is overrated. Is it overrated because it's popular? Or the fact that most people have already seen something similar to this? And they just get you to get used to it. Like for example, like it's very, very, very rare nowadays where you find a completely original concept. This has been done before. S something similar, sure, not the exact same plot points and plot conveniences and all that, sure, but this has been done before where someone who's the lowest of the low ranks up. I mean, Shield Hero. Look at Shield Hero. It's very similar on concept, but oh, nice. What's that cloak? Oh. But yeah, so as I was saying, just like, I think a lot of people who are more well versed in anime could easily see this as being, oh, this is being overly done, blah blah blah, this is overhyped. I get it. When you've been around the medium for so much, you're going to lose a lot of interest in these things. But yeah. But I can turn my brain off in those kind of instances and just enjoy the show for what it's meant to be. Grind. Just like I'm doing. It just mine's gonna take significantly longer than you. Ooh, a dungeon break. And then red. That's pretty cool. Also, the fog gives that slight mysterious feel to it, but yes. Wait, was he level 42? Sorry, I was looking at the text, other text. Water. Bro, that would be freaky to go into. And plus, to be fair, that would not be as well lit like that unless there's like a hole in the ceiling. Is it my asthma? Did it just break the sword? Oh, well, shit. Maybe you should try accessing the store now. Oh, that's a serpent. Red. Oh. Excuse me. Open up the store, right? Can you? Now you're just gonna go for it. He did say he had the two daggers. Yep, it just bounced around. I would have grinded the sword down, by the way. Just. I know. I just said turn off my brain, just focus on it. I have to say, the animation quality has not dropped whatsoever. That was a cool shot. Can you go back up? Don't tell me you're gonna. Okay. Oh, he visited him at the hospital. That's cool. Nice. That was a nice little the effect with the eye. Oh, he caught him in between with the scale. Oh, never mind. Is he gonna go inside of it? No. Oh, just broke the fucking armor with his hands. Is he just ripping the jugular? It looks like. Oh, he's gonna rip it off. Clean animation change. No, he just. Okay, so he did basically just rip off the throat. How many levels did he go up? I'm guessing four. I'm calling four. I count two. Oh, only two. Yeah, look at his knife. Yeah, I was about to say. If you know, you know that. If you know, you know that that dagger has been around for a minute. Couldn't read all of it. Oh, so that was the end of the boss. That was the boss. Is he gonna walk out and see the dungeon? The other dungeon? Oh, it's because they evacuated the area. I'm trying to look at that gun. Me being a gun nerd, I'm like, that gun looks familiar, but at the same time, it doesn't. And he looks different. That is society in a nutshell. Everyone in the background screaming world star and trying to take pictures, videos. His personality is already changing. It's almost weird how much of a change of personality he has. That's just a D rank? Is he just gonna one shot it and walk out before? Oh, he's gonna throw it to ruin the defenses and okay. It's not like he needs that. Nice, and then he doesn't have to show himself. Oh. Nah, just your lovely bro, those forearms. Bro, did you see those forearms? That makes me a little bit jealous. A pretty good deal. Bro, those forearms. Like, I'm just starting to work on like just doing other stuff. Man, I need to put on some lotion. Jesus. But like my forearms are slowly, just slightly getting a little bit better. But man, dude, those forearms. Whew. I can respect that. I mean, pretty sure at the end of the like in the next like episode or two, it's just gonna be to the point where like, okay, I'm gonna need at least a couple years of training to even get to that point. But like, I'm at 3 weeks. Bro, I wish it was that easy. You know how like looking in the mirror like every single day and I'm just like, oh, I don't see any progress. I mean, at least the weight, my scale is showing that I'm doing progress. I don't see it. But that's to be expected. But yeah, again, I do apologize not being super high energy. I am really tired. Also, during this entire time, I've been under the effects, waiting for the effects of my melatonin to kick in so I can go to bed because I got work in like 6 hours, 7 hours. So, want to get a little bit of sleep in before I had to go back to work. So, yeah, I do apologize, but hopefully next week will be a little better. I'll give you an update on my work, on my exercise routine, how I'm doing, if I've dropped any more weight, all that fun stuff. Also, follow me on X. I was about to say Twitter, but follow me out there if you want to get posted with any updates. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you guys are in the comment section below. And as always, I will see you all next time. Peace.